Looking good, an Upstate woman's chicken recipe has secured her a coveted semifinalist spot in Pillsbury's annual bake-off contest.
She is very close to traveling to Las Vegas and competing for the $1 million prize, but tonight she is hungry for your vote.
I'm going to start making the filling, and I have a half a cup of gorgonzola with a half a cup of chopped green onions.
These are some of Stephanie Bright's ingredients.
One container of Green Giant chopped spinach.
For recipe success.
So adding 6 ounces of softened cream cheese.
This dish is her own creation. It's called Green Goddess Chicken Wellington. Other tasty ingredients include gorgonzola cheese and, of course, chicken. It is so good. Stephanie is one of 60 semifinalists in Pillsbury's annual bake-off contest in the Amazing Doable Dinners category.
I was so excited when I got the email. I didn't see it coming. I didn't see that happening.
The requirements are this. The recipe must take 30 minutes or less to prepare and use just 7 ingredients.
You have to use 1 Pillsbury product.
What happens next is up to you.
Please vote for Green Goddess Chicken Wellington. Don't delay.
Your votes can send Stephanie and her recipe to the Big Bake Off in Las Vegas, where she will compete against 100 others for a big prize.
Those are in. I could use $1 million. I wouldn't turn down $1 million.
Stephanie is a bit of a pro in Pillsbury's kitchen. She was a finalist in last year's competition, too. Although her Greek chicken focaccia sandwiches didn't win, Stephanie did get to meet Martha Stewart.
When I left there, I thought, I have to go back. I'm going to clean my oven.
She is hoping her Green Goddess Chicken Wellington will be the winning recipe.
It is good, and I want you to try it. I do want you to try it, all of you to try it.
We will be happy to do.
Thank you. Thank you.
We tried it. It was amazing. It was so delicious. Stephanie, thank you. Now, this is the first year that people can vote on the recipes. The deadline is tomorrow, so you do have to hurry. And you can vote for the Green Goddess Chicken Wellington by heading to WYFF4.com, then looking for the story under headlines.